bunch of us agents thought it'd be a good idea to play hide-and-seek. Try to lighten the mood, you know? But that was about 3 hours ago when one of the guys is a little too good at hiding. We kind of have work to do, so can you help us find him?
Spider sense again. What is it?
I'm not doing anything. I definitely wasn't about to shred some sensitive documents in these turbines, and I certainly wouldn't be asking you to find the one very sensitive document I lost somewhere on the helicarrier deck. You can't prove anything!
Spider sense again. What is it?
The winner of this year's Shield Bake-Off is...
You couldn't give me a ham, could you? This window's so big, by the time I'm finished cleaning it, it's dirty again and I have to start over. I really need to hit the bathroom, but I can't leave till this is done. You couldn't give me a ham, could you? This window's so big, by the time I'm finished cleaning it, it's dirty again and I have to start over. I really need to hit the bathroom, but I can't leave till this is done. sponge. Here, take this. I found it in the trash today.
Where is it? No, no! I was on my way to trade my limited edition Captain America card for Coulson's mint Captain Britain card. Must have dropped it somewhere. Without that card, I have nothing to offer. Can you help me find it?
Kinesis. I've always liked that word.
Hello. Agent Robinson here was sparring with Black Widow. He needs a cast for his leg, but we've quickly run out of them since the Hulk entered our wrestling league. Maybe if you find one, you can bring it back here? Agent Robinson here was sparring with Black Widow. He needs a cast for his leg, but we've quickly run out of them since the Hulk entered our wrestling league. Maybe if you find one, you can bring it back here? I seem really excited to get this. I feel like it may end up being an important plot point somehow.
have a theory about everything.
Snakes! I hate them. How'd they even get on board? Director Fury told me specifically to get these snakes off this gosh darn helicarrier. I may be paraphrasing slightly. Anyways, can you help me out? Thanks, buddy. Who knows what kind of madcap, slightly cheesy chaos those snakes would have caused if they'd been left to their own devices.
Just once could they bring a jet back in one piece? I'll never get this fixed in time without my trusty wrench. I can't remember where I put it. Can you find it for me? Otherwise, Director Fury is gonna be Director Furious at me. Thanks for finding Betsy. I'd be lost without her. Here, I found this while cleaning out one of the engines. It's yours.
Hello. Agent Robinson here was sparring with Black Widow. He needs a cast for his leg, but we've quickly run out of them since the Hulk entered our wrestling league. Maybe if you find one, you can bring it back here? perfect! All his friends will be signing this in no time.
So then she said, I wouldn't date you if it was the last day on Earth. Then the whole invasion thing happened and I said, well, and that's how me and Agent Johnson... Wait, is this thing on?
A bunch of us agents thought it'd be a good idea to play hide and seek, try to lighten the mood, you know? But that was about 3 hours ago when one of the guys is a little too good at hiding. We kinda have work to do, so can you help us find him?
I've been working on an alternative use for the force field projectors. Projected racetracks. Want to help me test them out with a race? I've sorted all the power fluctuations, so we shouldn't get any more raining go-kart situations.
Oh yeah.
bunch of us agents thought it'd be a good idea to play hide and seek. Try to lighten the mood, you know? But that was about 3 hours ago when one of the guys is a little too good at hiding. We kind of have work to do, so can you help us find him?
Shield announcement. Low-flying exercises should not be used to quick-dry your newly washed car. You know who you are.
Thank you. That passage would be too small for most people to get into.
Tell ya, I ain't cut out for the big city. My new boss wants some fancy coffee they only sell at this coffee shop on the other side of town. These buildings all look the same to a country boy like me. Could you help a fellow out?
Is it a plane?
Hey!
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Who went in a fight between Spider-Man and Peter Parker? Man, I'm hungry.
We should go check out that circus that's in town.
Hey, I'm walking here.
He's all right, I suppose. Boy, I'm glad I'll help him get it.
Oh, I sure hope the world isn't plunged into some terror. Oh, watch it, buddy.
What's his name? Admiral America.
Is it a bird?
Boom!
Is that The coffee? Boy, you really helped me out there. Now I can move on to the next task on my list. Cleaning gum out the boss's shoes. Business is fun.
Yeah, no worries. I'll walk.
You need to be exercise anyway.
Hey, no walk. Hey.
Mutant, anyone? Anyone here a mutant? We'd very much like to destroy you. Mutant, anyone? Anyone here a mutant? We'd very much like to destroy you. Excuse me, are you a mutant?
I'm testing this new shield technology that uses money to track things. Want to try it out? Just follow the arrows of cash to pinpoint the treasure. Oh, watch out for the screwy silver ones, though. There's a glitch that makes them point in the opposite direction. Wow, that really sent you around the houses, huh? Guess our existing tech paths a more efficient route. But where's the sense of discovery in that?
That darn Magneto thought it'd be funny to mess with some boats. Now we got folks stranded out there. Help me throw these life preservers out to them.
Can real spiders swing around the city?
The thought of it doesn't help my arachnophobia.
Got them all. Good work. Thought I was gonna have a net full of civilians in my next fishing haul.
Local. I'm visiting the Big Apple with the missus, don't you know? But the old dear went sightseeing without me, and has yet to return. What? Said something about taking pictures of a square clock, as I recall. You wouldn't have a gander for her, would you, old bean? Nice, that. That is one cheesy outfit.
That hero. Check out the plastic surgery I just had done. Oh, isn't he amazing?
Superheroes in New York?
Huh! He doesn't look as tall in real life. Local. I'm visiting the Big Apple with the missus, don't you know? But the old dear went sightseeing without me and has yet to return. What? Said something about taking pictures of a square clock, as I recall. You wouldn't have a gander for her, would you, old bee?
Buddy.
He's all right, I suppose. I say, Spiffing, you found her. Now I can stop using this silly voice to get attention. Cheers for your help, mate.
Is it a plane?
Gee, that show on Broadway last night was a real marvel.
time you stay until.
It's nice to have reminders of dear old England. If only I hadn't misplaced my quintessentially British car somewhere in the north end of the city. If you happen to come across it, I'd be jolly glad to see the old girl again.
Oh yeah.
Great Scott! You actually found the old blighter! You have my sincerest thanks, dear fellow.
Oh yeah.
Hey!
I don't even want to know where it came from, but this giant head came flying in and blew my shop sign to Kingdom Come. You think you can help fix my sign up, Mac?
Look, Timmy, it's that... I know what you're thinking.
Thanks. That ought to hold until the next giant head comes rolling by to destroy my livelihood. Well, this bit of sign doesn't seem to fit anywhere. Hey, you can have it.
I just thought they look exactly like me. It's like they could be my twin. It's pretty small.
I told my boyfriend to meet me up here so we could have a romantic movie moment, but clearly that fool thought I meant some other giant pointy building in Manhattan. If he doesn't get here soon, we're watching back-to-back rom-coms for a week.
Thank you.
Claude. I'm so mad at you, I could have a passionate argument on top of the Empire State Building. My movie moment came true.
Switch. We'll need some kind of...
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Thank you. You know what there isn't enough of? Superhero musicians. And no, Dazzler's bubblegum pop does not count. Anyway, I used to play the saxophone, but I've not had the chance in a long time. If you find one for me, I think it's time for the Draxophonist to make a comeback.
Look what the kids are wearing these days.
I suppose.
What came first? Howard or the egg?
Look, Timmy, that's the hero.
Okay, I'm going to wait for the video. What came first? Howard or the egg?
Watch it, buddy.
I just saw someone who looked exactly like me. It's like they could have been my twin.
Thanks. I'll give you a special thanks on the new record. They still sell records on Earth, don't they?
Yeah. Yeah.
Another day in our marvelous city. What excitement will today
hold? Wow, a superhero! Sure, take my car!
Oh, watch it, buddy.
Is it right?
Mutants, the cooperation in your termination would be very much appreciated.
Oh, yeah.
I just saw someone who looked exactly like me.
Yeah!
This might require some heck.
We ordered pizzas from a joint in Chinatown like an hour ago, and there's been no sign of him. These overtime workers get grouchy when they're hungry. Could you be a pal and go round up that pizza van?
Thank you.
in here.
That guy doesn't look...
You did good, kid. These mouth-watering slabs of tasty, tasty grease will fuel the fires of our industry long into the... Oh, free dip!
Oh, yeah.
Plunged into some terrible apocalyptic danger anytime soon.
Is that?
Holy smokes!
Oh yeah.
Who'd win in a fight between the Statue of Liberty and Galactus?
Check out that circus that's in town.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
My spider sense again. What is it?
On that helicarrier up there. Bet the view was great.
The city has been saved! Bring on the next bad guy!
Thank you.